more pre-submitted question. This is going to be coming for KangKang from the Valorant competitive community. In the closing half of Haven, we saw a lot of overheat moments from you, some of which paid off immensely, but others seem to have complete shutouts from Loud. Do you think that is part of the reason why the final map ended the way it did?
这个问题问到的是康康选手，那在隐士修所的下半场的地图当中，我们其实看到有很多波可能相对来讲比较上头的这样的一个操作，有些呢可能就是说有很大的收益，但是同时有些时候可能也让LOUD拿到了比较大的一个优势，所以说想问一下，你会不会觉得这一部分是最后一张图，输掉这样的一个原因？
准确来说，确实是因为自己没有做好那些东西吧。然后，其实那张图大部分输的原因，其实也在我吧。然后没有做好我做的最，就是以前的那种东西吧。我只能说，希望下次能够好好的去把我这些坏毛病慢慢改掉吧。然后，确实没有打好，因为有时候太过于上头，太相信自己了。
And I think my answer to this question is yes. I feel like I didn't really do well in certain things. Most of the reason of why we lost today is on me. I feel like I didn't do well a lot of things that we already said before. Hopefully next time I can just correct my bad habits step by step. Sometimes I'll play too aggressively and just overtrust myself.
Thank you. We'll now move to the remote media. Please use the Zoom hand raise function if you'd like to ask a question, and then